No, they've tried to make it. What they've done is they've come to you and say, we need to see this. It's just open up, they're letting everything. So it's Switzer. I think they'll be calling through to the Chief Inspector Switzer at the events office. Until then, we're just exercising our democratic right to protest.
Catch me napping.